Greetings and welcome to the Sports Card Ripping Teacher. Man, what a box we had yesterday, that Bowman Retail. We had our Drew Jones autograph. Cam Collier numbered out of 125. We had Juan Alonso out of 250. Brian Acuna out of 499. James Wood out of 75. That Matt Mervis Bowman first, and also the number one card right there. But there's an old saying, what have you done for me lately? Just came from the UPS. Big Brown dropped off from Topps with his fancy little Fanatics logo on there, a hobby box of Series 2. So I did pre-order this, and my original plan was to either get one hobby and one jumbo or two jumbos. But when they jacked the price by 50 bucks a jumbo, I said, I'll just pass and kind of see what happens. So my plan going into this is to buy the one hobby. And then after seeing what Striker Breaks reported and Doogie's Dugout reported, I think after his report, was to buy hangers and some fat packs to complete this set. So let's go ahead. Let's get into this today. I saw Striker. He has the same Cubs head I do, the City Connect for the Cubs. He opened his silver pack first. I'll do mine last. Hopefully I do remember to open it. Graham is here with me. Graham MasterCards. How you doing, bud?
Good. How about you?
All right. Doing well. So it's your job to remind me to open up that silver pack. Because if I open up the silver pack now, everyone's probably going to leave. What do you think?
Got it.
All right. Sounds good. You're supposed to say no. They're going to stay. All right, so here's the pack, and I'll do maybe the first few, just kind of go through the cards, show them to you, and then we'll do Super Rip, kind of like we did yesterday. Oh, we got cards going every which way. Again, when I make it big, Jonathan India, I am going to have someone, future star, Spencer Torkelson, someone rearrange all the cards for me. We're a ways away from stuff like that happening. Jeremy Pena on the Gold Cup. Michael Kopech, Alejandro Kirk, Gurriel, Gavin Biggio, Zach Greinke. Just nothing special out of that first pack here. Slowly but surely getting warmed up is what they say. I still have the mess going on the floor from yesterday's rip. Got to get that cleaned up. Evan Longoria. Is that Baltimore Orioles celebrating there? All right, first backwards here, Andre Jimenez on the rainbow foiled there. All righty, first of our rainbows. And then we have from the Netherlands, Jackson Profar from the World Baseball Classic. Contreras, Solar. All right, we'll do one more pack, just going through it one at a time. They'll kind of super rip some of these. I know Graham does want to open a few packs. So I'll have him do that as well. You can open yours one at a time there, all right, buddy?
Yeah.
I don't know if you're skilled to do the super rip, are you?
I don't know.
You don't know until you try, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, another one backyard. Here we go. We have a super short print of Dalton Varsho, the SSP. On the back right there. So it's our first short print. What is he doing right there? Signing an autograph. It's like a blue. It's like a Bic almost. I don't know if that's a Sharpie or not, but very sweet to get an SSP. There we go. All right. So I think for Series 1, I opened up maybe like 1.5 jumbos and one hobby. I think I got one SSP out of all of that. So we're already ahead of the game for Series 2. Now I'll open up all of these here, Graham, and I'll let you open up a couple packs. All right, bud?
Yeah.
Alfonso Rivas, not even a Cub anymore. If he's in the minors or what happened to him. Brendan Donovan, Conforto. There's Anthony Volpe. All right, what do we have here? Andrew McCutchen on the Pirates. Pretty sweet looking card right there. The favorite son insert. I think like every other hobby box, You're getting one of these, if I remember correctly. There's Dansby Swanson. Oh, big league was his first time in a Cubs uniform, but there we go. James Taillon, who he actually pitched pretty well. I think on Friday night, actually. So I'm not going to say anything bad about him. They are playing the Angels starting today. Wish I knew some Angels fans. Do they exist? Are they out there? Oh, I know they're out there. So they keep on telling me I'm crazy when I say there's a Yoshida. They keep on saying I'm crazy when I say that Shohei's going to go to the Cubs. Do I make a lot of crazy predictions, buddy?
Sometimes.
Sometimes, all right. But if they come true, they wouldn't be as crazy, though, you know? Mm-hmm. You got to live large, buddy. Live large. Make predictions. Take chances. Hayden Wisniewski, I think he might be pitching today. Wisnasty is what we like to call him. He actually came in a relief of Justin Steele a couple days ago. Yordan Alvarez on the 88. Andrew Vaughn. All right, Graham, I'm going to switch seats with you here. Let you open up once you do four of those packs, and I'll get back in the driver's seat, buddy.
Got it. Let's get ripping.
There's some space for you.
We got Matt Carpel, Eric Haas, Virgil Bruhan, Kyle Tucker, Whit Merrifield, Logan Webb. We got pick the game shot of Bo Bichette.
Oh, Bo Bichette. We're going to have to ask Jay from J Plus Gabe Retro Gaming what's going to be a good day to play that card there.
Mm-hmm. Brandon Nimmo, Brendan Davis, Francisco Lindor. Now that's a cool picture. And Joel Ryan.
Here, I'll take the cards there. I'll put the insert stuff like that. We'll kind of maybe go through those at the
this
end
one
there.
Feels kind of thick.
Ooh, is our relic in there?
I do not think so, but it just felt like that. Justin Turner, Royce Lewis. Oh my gosh. Ooh, we got in All-Star American League, Derek Jeter.
That's from back in the day when I was a kid, that insert. I want you to toss that one in the insert pile there when you're done, buddy. Or I'll do it for you. Put all the inserts over here and go over them at the end. Graham does his own channel, Graham Master of Cards. Go and check him out. He usually does a pack or two every once in a while.
Brandon Belt. Al Thomas, Manuel Rivera, Kyle. Okay, last pack.
All right, there you go. And if you head over to the Kid of Cards, him and I did a video yesterday. It's on his channel for grading. He took an Oscar Colas card, and we're going to see how well he is at grading the cards.
Let's see, I think we got an insert. Let's see what it is. It's the Dominican Republican.
The Sandman, Sandy Alcantara. Mm-hmm. All right.
Manny Machado. Not too bad.
All right, why don't you do one more so I can get my forearms a break and a rest here. I don't know how you guys do these multiple boxes. Oh, you pick them from the middle, bro. Oh, man. Mm-hmm. I mean, that's a crazy move right there. Not taking the next one off the deck. I mean, this one probably has the autograph or the relic in there now, I guess.
I think it has the relic.
It does?
Mm-hmm.
Man. Kids.
Wilson Contreras. I'm going to go slow for this. I think it's like Clayton Kershaw.
Pretty sweet.
Patch. That's a beautiful one. Game used too.
Very nice.
Vladdy and Mike Trout right there.
Pretty sweet card.
Cool picture. Not too bad.
Out of the seat there, bro. So he picked from the middle stack of cards, and he pulled out the one with the relic. So there's the fun for old dad. So I'm going to super rip a few packs here. They're going to start calling you like a pack searcher after doing that. And, I mean, you just took, like, not even a second to pick out the one you wanted to do.
Just got to go with the lucky one.
I I do know that Ellie De La Cruz is making his major league debut today. He's being called up. They're facing the Dodgers in Cincinnati. And one of the first things I saw on Twitter today was, are his cards going to go up or down? Now, I do feel like today he has a good chance to hit a home run. I mean, the juices are going to be flowing. You know, Cincinnati, the great American ballpark, is a hitter's ballpark. Tony Gonsolin, there's Jordan Walker, his rookie card, is a fine pitcher, but, you know, your first day up in the big league, your juices are flowing. Like, I think he could very well hit a home run today. I do feel like there will be struggles like any rookie along the way. And those are things you just have to be ready for. I mean, it's hard to be a major leaguer. I mean, I have zero experience. But it's hard to stay on top of your game. So be a just there's Corbin Carroll, pretty sweet. It'll be a lot of just like him adjusting to the league and then the league going back and adjusting to him. So best of luck to him, except for when he's playing the Cubs, of course. All right, what do we have here? Out of 299, Elias Diaz. On the orange, that's pretty sweet right there. Not the one we're looking for, but still, hey, pretty good. And right behind it is Jesus Aguilar out of 2023, a gold. So I feel like those were near impossible to get in Series 1, but we've got ours in Series 2 here. Not the player you want, but again, you can't be choosy. You get whatever you get. You don't throw a fit. Trey Mancini. There's Bo Bichette. I haven't even looked at the checklist. I'm assuming that Nico Horner's in here, my favorite player, but you don't know. And there we have Future Stars. Pretty sweet right there. Story time. Wonder what they're talking about. And there we go. Senga. All right, sweet. There we go. There's the Mets pitcher right there that you want to have. And there's the main man right there, Kyle Schwarber. That ball just went probably close to 600 feet, no doubt. Smiley almost had a no-hitter this year. Threw a one-hitter. Rizzo. Oh, man. Miles Mastrobone. He has... I'm not even going to get into it. It is what it is, folks. All right, we got another numbered card. 223. Another Dalton Varsho. Getting our Dalton Varsho collection started here. Very nice. All right, so we'll probably, I guess we're a little bit more halfway through. I'll do probably two more stacks out of here. But, you know, definitely let us know what you think of the Hobby Box version of Series 2. After this, I'll probably be going after hangers and value packs, or whatever you want to call them. They're actually pre-ordered some on Steel City, and I got an email saying that the release date was moved up to June 9th. So assuming those will be sent out here in the next couple of days. Graham, what are you supposed to be reminding me about?
I'm supposed to remind you about something?
The silver pack, bro. Oh. The silver pack. That was a test. Man, oh man. Zach Gallen. Javier Baez for Puerto Rico. Javi time. I do like the World Baseball Classic. It was a fun, you know, thing to watch in the winter time there. Zach Plesac, backwards there on the silver or rainbow foil. I guess that's where we get these variations confused. Stan the Man Musial. James Outman. So after this, well, probably after dinner, I'm supposed to be doing some stuff outside for my wife. But hopefully she's taking a nap, doesn't know that we're down here. Be putting these, see how much of the set we have completed from the one hobby box. I know jumbos, we're pretty close to completing the whole set with one jumbo, so that's always kind of nice. Got a couple of Bo Bichettes here. PJ Higgins. Chris Sale. Ooh, Jacob DeGrom to undergo Tommy John surgery. Corbin Carroll, significant statistics. Sprint speed. I'm always jealous of people with speed. I Man, stinks for DeGrom being injured and undergoing Tommy John, so I assume he'll be done. There we go, Nico Horner. There's the main man right there. I do remember that game and their City Connect. Wouldn't mind having this in some parallels along the way here. Very nice. So I assume he's out all of this year and probably most of next year, I'm guessing. Bobby Dalbec. All right, three more packs to go. Graham, what are you supposed to remind me?
The silver pack.
The silver pack. That, oh boy. If you want your kids like to remind you of stuff, you have to remind them multiple times before it actually sinks in. All right, last three here. Oscar Colas. Let's have Kid of Cards talk about that one. Ricky Henderson. Oh, Ricky. Run, Ricky, run. Shohei Ohtani. Angels versus Cubs tonight. Let me know who you think is going to win. A Hopi. I've already got Doogie's Dugout, Livy Card Collector. They're already in the Angels category, so they're up two votes to none. Nick Madrigal. He's been doing pretty well in the minors. May just be time for the Cubs to trade him. Spencer Strider to cut ties. All right, here's the Aces. I was hoping this subset would be back, and Logan Webb on the Aces. Very nice. Reed Detmers, Gold Cup. Austin Hayes, let's do the silver pack. I was going to let you do this, bud, but after you did the insert. Oh, man, we got a little bit of color here. That is nice. All right, so we've got David Villar, Corey Seager, Hank Aaron, and we've got here Yoshida. It's backwards. It is 24 out of 99. Very nice. That is awesome to get a little bit of color in our silver packing. It's out of 99, I believe. Yes, it is. We got a numbered card there. And we'll go through our inserts and other numbered cards as well. So we've got Jimenez. That one's not numbered. Oops. Logan Webb. Ricky Henderson. Corbin Carroll. Stan the Man Musial. Zach Plesac. Dalton Varsho Gold, Javier Baez, Senga, Storytime, not numbered, Aguilar, it is numbered, Diaz, it is numbered out of 299, the Clayton Kershaw Game Use Patch, the Sandman, Sandy Alcantara, the Captain, Bo Bichette to hit a home run, Yordan Alvarez, Andrew McCutchen, Dalton Varsho, super short print, and Profar from the Netherlands. Graham, what are we going to tell the people?
Class is dismissed.
You heard it. Enjoy your summer.